सुभाष चंद्र बोस। Subhash Chandra Bose was born on 23rd January 1897 to a reputed family of Cuttack, Odisha. He got his degree from Presidency College, Calcutta in 1913 and proceeded to England in July 1920 for further studies for the prestigious ICS. He stood fourth in the open examination. He decided not to serve the British government and resigned from the service in April 1921. To devote his life to the service of the motherland. When Prince Wales visited India in 1921, Netaji organized a massive agitation by the Congress volunteers against Prince Wales. He was arrested and imprisoned for 6 months. In 1939, he was elected President of Indian National Congress. Netaji resigned from Congress Party and founded Forward Bloc. He was again arrested on 2nd July 1940. He escaped from the jail and crossed the Indian border via Afghanistan. Between 1921 and 1941, he was arrested 11 times. He was known as a danger man to the British government. He was house arrested on 17th January 1941 at midnight. He escaped to Peshawar with the help of his associates Akbar Shah, Bhagat Ram Talwar and Rehmat Khan. In 1943, he founded Indian National Army. Mr. Tajo, Prime Minister of Japan, supported him for India's freedom. He had a fight with the British Army on the soil of Rangoon in January 1944. Since INA had no air force, they lost. Netaji, while going to Saigon, was killed when his plane crashed on 17th August 1945.